Namaste, this is Smita Jaikar. Another question for you to ponder is, ask yourself this, are you emotionally quiet? Silence or mauna doesn't mean that you just not talk. Mauna means internal quietness. Internally, you have to be quiet. Because most often when I hear people say I'm in mauna, but they're constantly on the WhatsApp, they're constantly messaging, that means your mind is constantly chattering. That is not keeping silent or quiet. The quietness has to be from within, from inside. Some people, even if they are like dejected or if they're feeling low, they keep quiet. But emotionally so drained from inside, that is not being emotionally quiet. So a person who is a quiet person, a reserved person, but emotionally, if he is constantly charged and constantly thinking internally, it is of no use. What you have to derive to is, are you emotionally quiet? That is what is important. Because if you come from that inner space where you may talk a lot, but internally still you are quiet. That is the state that you have to reach. Your mind will be all over the place, but inner space of yours is very quiet. So when you close your eyes, you get into that inner space in a fraction of a second. If you are mentally quiet, your mind should not chatter all the time. That is the state of being emotionally quiet. So ask yourself that, and that is the state you have to reach. So you will reach all these things with meditation, with your chakra meditation, which the Om Prabhu Shanti Havan that I say, and which I also, all of you all, I tell this all the time, that if you come, if you do, you don't have to join Maitri Bodh Parivar, but if you do those processes, you will reach those stage, that stage of being emotionally quiet, like the Bodh level 1, 2, 3, 4, as of now, which have been introduced. If you do those states, you will automatically, without putting an effort, you will automatically reach to that state of being emotionally quiet, no mind chatter. Great, ponder upon it and do let me know what you feel about this. And thank you for listening to me. Do get in touch with me anytime you require and subscribe for my YouTube channel. Thank you very much. Love you all. Namaste.